Like, I started off at 15, obsessed with Garth Brooks and Clint Black and Tim McGraw and all those sort of guys, and I had the big stupid black hat, and I mean, it's cool for dudes that have sun problems, and but I was playing guitar. So, but from there, more I got into guitar, I sort of got put onto some, you know, Ozark Mountain Daredevils and Charlie Daniels Band, Jerry Reed, Allman Brothers, Little Feet, all that, and then through that, it's like Hendrix, Zeppelin, and Clapton, and all the Stevie Ray Vaughan, and
finished shooting the film clip for the first single. It's called Should Have Known Better. Can't wait for everyone to get to see it. We had a blast making it. Had some lovely ladies help us out in the great club here in Sydney, and I think it's going to be a pretty cool clip once it's all put together. She was a tits out dance, yeah. She had me playing again and again. Hey. It's the first single out of our album, which will be coming out at the end of the year. Really excited for that to come out too. It's all recorded and just sitting there waiting to go. Largest beard gets a right of way. Mine's a mere child, surrounded by its older uncles. We do have names for our beards.
Indeed.
Please meet David Tanner.
David Tanner.
He's the oldest member of the gang. Reg Campbell.
Reg Campbell.
He's a pup.
Jack Russell.
He's also considered.
Mark Wingate, which. Strangely enough, is my porn name as well.
Fucking roll. Coca-Cola in my cup, cause it kills the pain quicker. That's the reason I start the day with something strong, so I can deal with all the wrong that's going on. There's something about it, that old. It helps drown the thoughts that I think. Word for the day is just bloody rock and roll. How good is this? And we're calling it work.